Soon, which means I gotta get this set up and I gotta get it set up quick. Forecast is calling for some rain and some snow. So definitely gonna be testing this out a little more intensely than I have before. And by little, let's be honest, it's a lot. Bad thing about this cheap tent, it doesn't come with a bottom, so I'm gonna have to sleep on a tarp, which is fine. It your tarp isn't ginormous like mine is. So, as you can see, my ginormous tarp has caused me some issues. So it's a Friday, have the day off of work, so figured I'd come out and make a video, do a little bit of camping. Beautiful weather. Okay, time to get the stove going. Don't know if you're actually supposed to use this for that, but Hakuna Matata, as the kids say, YOLO! It's magic, I tell you, pure magic. Got the hot stove going. Got some steak here. Some lovely potatoes.
flames of the wood stove, keeping you warm. The sound of the rain hitting the tent. And we'll see if there's snow tomorrow. Good night.
It's a little bit cold this morning when I woke up to a little bit of snow. So time to pack up and get out of here.